Rated R.
That's awesome, Rambo. I want to be able to do that on YouTube one day. Just flat out go all out on the brakes and the throttle throughout the entire mission. Does it animate the crash on this game? I don't think it does it? Could be wrong. I got about 2 miles to go. Let's look at the map just really quickly. Definitely really, really close to where we need to be. That's awesome, Crusher. So we're under 25 miles per hour. Again, roughly about 2 miles to go to our stopping point. I don't know. Usually, no, I just pick a game out, and we might do random numbers today. We may just do a random draw. So for some reason, the random draw seems to be going to mods first and foremost. I don't know why. So we'll probably do a random number or a keyword. Starting to rain again. Turn the windshield wiper on slow. Dry Duck Junction, though. Use the horn anymore. I feel like this is the part of the scenario where you're not supposed to use it in town. Chat, but I also want to pay attention to the game. All right, Crusher, I'll look at the tracks here in a little bit. 4 terabytes is pretty big. So I have a bunch of hard drives I can split things up on. Jesus. I don't want to hit. No, come on. Don't do this to me again. I'm getting way too close. 10 yards. 9 yards. No. No. Oh my god. Whew. I thought I was going to run that red signal.
D205. Subject to signal indication.
That is nuts. Alright, that scared the crap out of me. mini heart attack. Yeah, I felt like I just had a mini heart attack. What up, MSHP? I just saw you started watching. That was not funny, though. That was brutal. Yeah, the bell's on as it go across this intersection right here. I'll turn it off here in just a second. Turn the sand on just in case as well. That was ridiculous. Grandstanding the signal. Ugh. I'm just glad I don't have to play this entire scenario over again. Although it's not over yet, I can still jack it up. That would have been really, really bad after 2.5 hours of playing this. I'm gonna actually look at the track. Crusher said I would have to switch it. Looks like it's going to the correct track, right? Yeah, it looks like it's set up for the correct track as far as I can tell. Be all right. Turn the bell off. All right. I have no clue how long I've been playing this, but it seems a lot longer than that. Hey, Crusher, I didn't see any tracks that I had to switch. Are you sure I have to switch the tracks around? It seemed to be good when I was looking at it. We were playing Powering America Part 2 MSHP, Train Sim World. It's not a bad idea. I might try that. Let's see if I can set it up again. So, speed control. Slow speed control. We want to add to that. Add more than that. Okay. Turn it on. There we go. Let's see if it works. I should be able to boot notch 3. It should keep me at 10 miles per hour. Just make sure it's keeping me at 10 real quick. I think it is. And I'm sure I'm getting pretty horrible frame rate. Actually, 30 frames a second. I used to get about 15 to 16 right here, so that's a huge improvement being in here. Ooh, why is my... I'm going down to 8.7. Why is it going down? Is the real question. I'm gonna turn speed control off. I don't know why it's going down like that. What up, Young Warrior? Thank you for the follow. Definitely appreciate it. You sure, Crusher? Let's see if it's going up or not. Okay, it's going up. Look at the map one more time, make sure we're headed towards the right path, which I believe we are. As far as I can tell, it seems like we're gonna head on the right path the entire time. So we should be good. Yes, we're gonna be giving away a game to MSHP here in just a minute. I need to exit out of the screen, do I? There we go. It's still on slow speed control, so we're fine. Why does it have 3 destination points, though? I'm a little worried about that. I see 2 over here, and then I see 1 over there. Alright, Crusher, I got you. Makes a lot more sense. Nice. Did they fix everything on your charger, MSHP? Oh, for this? You don't have to worry about this. I'm gonna be playing like Slender Man. No. I'll let you play it for like a minute. No, just so you know how to walk around in it. Yeah. Huh? We're gonna play on these. So you'd be in your own little world over there. Hey, why am I not at 10 right now? Crusher, I'm a little concerned with that. Why is my speed going up? Why did it let me get to 15, Crusher? Do you have any clue? That's kind of making me nervous right there. Jesus. No, MSHP, this is going to be the it for the stream. I'm going to do a game giveaway and call it a night. Oh, okay. It was a downgrade. I see what's going on. Jesus, I was freaking out. I guess it doesn't automatically apply the brakes for me then. Oh well. Yeah, I'll see you in a minute. Well, now I know about the not activating brakes. I just assumed. I guess I should have never assumed. Hey guys, we're getting there. This is obviously the slowest part of the scenario. Thank you to the 25 viewers on Twitch, the 11 viewers or 12 viewers on YouTube. Definitely appreciate it. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure to switch over to twitch.tv/themiddleagedgamer. All you gotta do is chat in the last 5 minutes to be eligible to win a game. And I think we're gonna do a random number. Hopefully Crusher guys will give you guys a chance to win the game. He's like super fast typer. But we will be doing a free game giveaway no matter what. I like how there's like little water puddles in between the tracks right there when it's raining. That's pretty crazy. Is that just pavement that's wet? I guess it's just pavement that's wet. I mean, it looks a little reflection off the water. It's kind of cool. What up, young warrior? How's it going? Never assume anything in life, right? Oh well. What up, D-Rec? How's it going? Nice to see you again. Keep us at 10 miles per hour now, unless we hit a downgrade. Yeah, I think that's the one thing with the game giveaway, is just go in order, type as fast as you can. You're probably bound to win a game. Ooh, that's not good. Someone unplugged the, modem by accident, thinking it was a phone charger. Yeah, that pissed me off. You're so fast, Crusher. You impress all of us. We're all deeply impressed by that. What up, Red Devil? How's it going? Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Guys, don't worry about the number spam right now. We're not doing the game giveaway quite yet. I gotta park this bad boy and do running simulator here in a second. But Nightbot will tell you when we're giving away a game. Or even just number spam. Whatever you want. Until Nightbot times you out. Although I don't think it will. This is my face. Side right now. Alright, should be switching to the right. go. So we're definitely on the right track. Cheers, Rev. How's it going? All you guys are going to get timed out by Nightbot. Can't help you on that one either. Again, I do have slow speed control on right now, just so you guys are aware. See, it's on. Be heading on the left track, I believe. I thought we're supposed to go left right there for some reason. Look at the map. No, we're on the right track, so we're good. Stopping up here shortly. Again, we just went from the mine all the way up here, all the way down to Cumberland Terminal. Big shout out to Big Bad Crusher PVC for helping me out with the scenario. Otherwise, I probably would have failed it once or twice more, unfortunately. I don't know, science nerd, we're going to look at my inventory after this and I'll pick out a game. Probably won't be anything that special. I'm saving most of the good, expensive games for this Friday night for the special 8K stream, 1 million plus viewers. Yeah, this is the second time I'm doing the scenario. Luckily, the first time I failed, it wasn't that far, and it was probably like 20 minutes into the scenario. There's 28 viewers on Twitch, 11 on YouTube. If you guys have any friends that want to win a free game, invite them in right now. Tell them to hit the follow button before we do the game giveaway. Or don't, or just be greedy and try to win it yourself if you want to. Either way is fine with me. Friday night's a special stream. It's I was supposed to do it on the 420, but we're doing it this Friday on the 428. I'm gonna be giving away about 20 video games. I'll make a list before it actually starts. I'm gonna be sending a pizza out probably and doing a Steam gift card giveaway as well. Yeah, definitely stock up on beer, liquor, whatever you gotta do before Friday. That's when it's all going down. Sadie, who's my girlfriend, is gonna be playing with me. So she'll be joining in for the horror part and also Farm Sim. So for better and worse, I think it's gonna be pretty hilarious to watch her play Slender Man or another game like that. Yeah, it should be a pretty good Rambo, hopefully. I mean, if you tune in Friday night, I'm giving away 20 games. Someone's going to win. And we'll probably have maybe 20 to 30 viewers on it, so I think everybody will probably win a free game at that point. Stock up on condoms, yeah. Stock up on those Magnum condoms, Crusher, right? The Ultra Magnums. It still says we got a mile to go. See how bad my frame rate is. Usually I get about 14 frames a second, and it's raining, which should make it worse. Oops. 23, so I'm getting roughly about 8 to 9 more frames per second on this release than the last release, which is pretty big. Yeah, we're going to be playing Farming Simulator 2017, not 2015. If you send me a pizza, you'll definitely get some free games, no matter what. Although I'm probably ordering pizza for myself tonight anyways. I wouldn't really do that. You can always tip me though. If you win a game and want to tip a dollar, you're more than welcome to do that. Magnum XXL. If only we all wore Magnum XXLs. I guarantee none of y'all wear that. Yeah, Crusher, if you pleasure me, you definitely win all the games. We'll rig it. I don't care what anybody says, it'll be Crusher winning every single time. Is tipping tax deductible? You're gonna have to talk to your CPA about that. I don't know. I guess it technically I'm using it for a donation, so you can claim it as a donation if you want to. I keep saying I'm going to keep the donations for myself, and in reality I give way more to CRI, Cancer Research Institute, than I ever will get in donations. Everybody will have an equal chance, you don't have to tip. I'm just saying if you win a game and want to tip afterwards, cool. I'm going to be giving away some games that cost probably 30, 40 bucks. Alright, about 500 yards to go. I guess I probably should take off speed control, right? Crusher, I'll buy you a game if you do my taxes. That's awesome. Thank you, Red Devil. Good name, by the way. I like red better than blue. That's why I wear the black jerseys. You'll probably never see me wearing a blue Chelsea jersey. I hate to say it. I just don't like the color blue. This pop block should be fun. Alright, 240 somewhat yards to go. I gotta piss like a racehorse, but I'm gonna hold it for you guys. Blue in your state, MSHP? Didn't make it all the way. It's kind of sad. After all this time, I can't make it 6 yards. See if it let me do it right here at 5 yards to go or not. Jesus, I'm like slinking back. Nope, I have to get 8 yards. No. Okay, let's put the sand down. We're gonna do this in sections 1, 2, and 3. Alright. Next one, P2 or notch 2. At a moment. Game crashes. Come on! Alright, notch 3. We can do it, guys. We can do it. There we go. Thank God. Did I not make it all the way? Christ.
through Sand Patch Grade. The skills you've demonstrated are exceptional. You're experienced enough to take on any train running through the Keystone Subdivision now.
And it crashes. Thanks for my get run over. Now it's time for some running simulator action. It runs in. I feel like I should do a charity event where I run from Cumberland Terminal all the way up to the mine area. I don't know how long that would take me, but that'd be a pretty epic stream. Yeah, Crusher, I kind of did, but to get all the achievements, I have to hit every timetable or do every timetable, which I'll be doing a lot more of this game, and I'll be playing music while I play the game then. But I'm glad to get the scenarios out of the way for YouTube so I can post those. A little bit bummed that they haven't come out with anything else quite yet, but it might be a few months before they do. Run, Forrest, run. What up, DD40X? How's it going, man? I just saw you on here. Alright, guys. It's time for a game giveaway. Here in just a minute. Yeah, I'm going to be doing all the secondary missions, Crusher. But we'll be jamming out to some metal or some type of music at that point. You think it'd take me a day to do it? I don't think so. I think it'd take me... Oh, yeah. It probably would take a full day, wouldn't it? For charity. Run simulator for charity. There we go. 7,000 points. That was Powering America Part 2. From Rockwood all the way down to Cumberland Yard. Still level 8. That's kind of lame. Should have got another level on that. That's it on that. Let's go ahead and do a free game giveaway real quick. Don't you know? Don't you know?